hurt him. What am I going to do? Throw myself off? Surprise! Hello, it's me. Look, I've surprised you. What a brilliant joke.
And so, in a sense, Sophie and Mark, here before us, are not just marrying each other, but marrying all of us today.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Under God's
watch. Of course. Of course I want to do this. This is great.
It's just what they're hiding.
I wasn't hiding, Sophie. It was a stag thing. And it really, really worked. Everyone was so surprised, especially you. Brilliant.
But first, I'm required to ask anyone present who knows a reason why these persons may not lawfully marry to declare it now.
Oh, please, someone, save me. Jeremy? Spacemen?
The vows you are about to take are to be made in the name of God, who is judge of all and knows all the secrets of our hearts.
He's ladling it on now. Is that the proper thing? He hasn't just put that in to needle me, has he? Oh, great. Now she's crying. I probably look like a wife beater. It's not fair. I'm unhappy too.
Will you take Sophie Hortensia Chapman?
Hortensia? Oh, this is a fucking disaster. Look at me. I'm one of those men women read about in their magazines.
And forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will. That's it. I've ruined it. I've ruined my life. You only get one life, and I ruined mine.
As long as you both shall live.
Please don't say I will.
I will!
Then I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Tears of joy. They're tears of joy. That's the line we both stick to. Now and for the rest of our miserable lives. So...